YouTube fans, this is Zuby Masters starting my Let's Play of Bakugan Battle Brawlers.
No way! I wasn't making fun of you guys!
Admit it, punk! You were making fun of the way I battle. Right, Akira?
That's what I heard! What's your problem, kid?
Nothing. I just like Bakugan.
Well, so do I. And now, I'm gonna show you how it's played.
But I'm new at Bakugan. I don't even know all the rules yet.
Well, you're about to learn the hard way.
Teach him a lesson, Shuji!
Back off, Shuji!
Huh? Dan? This is none of your business! Get lost!
Hey, kid! What's going on? Whoa! Dan from the Bakugan Brawlers! You're all over the net!
So, you need any help?
Are you serious? That would be awesome!
No problem! I'll show you some of my old tricks, and if you're lucky, I won't even charge you!
Bakugan is a game where players start with a deck of cards and three Bakugan. Your goal is to win three gate cards. First, each player takes a gate card from their deck and puts it on the battle.
Open!
We got
got this. You're gonna get pounded, kid. You don't stand a chance.
Game starts.
Gate cards do three things. Boost your G-Power, change the rules of battle, and decide which type of battle you'll play. Let's try throwing and landing on a gate card.
Aim with a control pad. Good. Point at a battle. Good. Select a shot type by moving the Bakugan up. Good. Swing the Wii remote to throw. Good. To steer. Good.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand.
Now it's Shuji's turn.
CBU2's turn.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand.
Battles start when two Bakugan land on the same card. Win the battle to win a gate card. A G-Power boost that gives Bakugan extra G-Power based on their attribute. It's added at the start of the battle. You can use an ability card right before a battle begins. If you play the right card, you can really help your Bakugan.
Ability card activate! Ability card activate! Ability card activate!
Nice job! You won, and now you get a gate card!
Player one's turn.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Stand!
You rock!
See you two's turn.
What a joke!
Player one's turn.
Shuji missed. Try to get another.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Double stand.
You won't beat me!
Another gate card, and you're close to winning!
See you two's turn.
Gate card, set! Bakugan, stand!
Stand. Player one's turn.
That's two cards. To play and win, check out the tips in my room or tutorial on the main menu.
How did you beat my brother?
This isn't finished, kid. Just wait until the tournament. You'll be sorry. And he didn't beat me, Akira.
Practice, and who knows? We could end up as partners at the tournament Shuji was talking about.
That would be awesome! But I'm just a beginner. To enter a tournament, I need a wicked Bakugan, something like Drago.
I see what you mean. It's real important to have a tight relationship with your Bakugan.
Anyway, thanks, Dan.
Gotta roll! Catch you later, buddy, and good luck!
This Bakugan is so cool. I want one just like this.
Hi, can I help you?
Wow, Alice!
Do you know me?
Well, not really, but I've seen you online with the other Battle Brawlers.
You really love Bakugan, don't you? I see you looking almost every day.
You work here, right? How can I buy Bakugan here?
Well, you can battle and earn Bakugan points. Then you can exchange them for Bakugan and parts at this store.
Got it. So I'll go find someone in the park and battle them.
Good luck!
I'll be a battle brawler. Someday. Huh? What's going on? Whoa! What? Bakugan? Wow! I've never seen one like this before.
Where am I?
Planet Earth.
Not in Vestroia, then?
Who are you?
My name is Leonidas.
Huh. Hey, you want to partner with me? I bet we could beat anyone.
If I battle with you, I'll have the chance to defeat other Bakugan?
Yeah, we'll beat them all!
I sense that in this world, I will only release my true power in these Bakugan battles.
Was that a yes? Awesome! Great to meet you, partner.
I can do Monday and Tuesday next week, if that's all right. Yeah.
Thank you.
Wow, my first tournament. Talk about competition. Runo and Marucho are entered.
They're just names to me. I will crush them.
What's the deal? You sound angry.
I'm not angry, I just don't fear weak humans.
Don't freak me out. It's like you hate every Bakugan or something. Lighten up, will ya?
As you say, let's battle.
Let's take a break. I want to win again in the next match. Kid, you don't stand a chance.
Game start.
Game card set.
Player one's turn.
Bakugan Brawl. Bakugan, stand!
Stand. CPU 2's turn.
What a joke!
Player 1's turn.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Stand. CPU 2's turn.
What a joke!
Player one's turn.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Double stand.
You won't beat me!
CPU 2's turn.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand.
Ability card!
CPU2's turn.
Gate
Bakugan, stand!
Stand. CPU 2's turn.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand.
You did it! I can't believe you just won that tourney as a noob!
Leonidas did all the work.
Hi, Leonidas. Nice to meet you. I'm Dan. Not much of a talker, are you?
He's new here, so he's not used to humans yet.
Who is?
I take it that Leonidas didn't come to Earth with the other Bakugan through Dr. Michael's portal. Based on my analysis of his battling abilities and his attitude in combat, I conclude he arrived on Earth at a different time than the others. I wonder what delayed his appearance here on Earth. Perhaps he's secretly planning something beyond just Bakugan battles.
Hey, what makes you say that?
Yeah, relax, Marucho. You have an overactive imagination.
I'm with Marucho. Tigrera said there's something weird about how aggressive he is. Maybe you should find a different partner.
Tigrera is just jealous. Leo is my friend.
I understand how you feel, but I really think you ought to listen to Runo.
I gotta help out at my parents' restaurant. I gotta go. Just think about it, okay?
Don't let them get to you. Just start thinking about your next battle. The tag team tournament's coming up.
Tag team tournament?
Two players battle together. Like you and me. When we win, Runo and Marucho will come around. What do you think? Sweet! So you're in? Whenever you want to practice, just come down to the park. I've been waiting for you. The next tournament is the Supreme Tag Team Tournament. You haven't played before, have you? I can teach you.
There they are. They've teamed up. If you want to beat both of them, now's the time.
I'm lucky, I guess. Let's team up and take them down.
Looks like you haven't had enough. I can use you for practice, though. The first team to get three gate cards wins!
What? Practice? You'll be sorry. Let's go, Akira!
That's right, Shuji!
We got this! to start my warm-up.
You're gonna get pounded, kid. You don't stand a chance.
Game start.
My skills talking. I'm the man.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.